kumaliza abawumuze.
I once again welcome the holiday makers.
Okay, you can move back to school.
Welcome back from school.
At the time, you got to have a chance.
And I know the next time is me.
Dan sabakatonda bawe aduwa bazadde ba masente.
I pray that God gives your parents money.
Atena mabawo busobozi.
And to also enable you.
N'amagezi.
And wisdom.
Sobola okusoma mu maliko.
So that you can study and complete.
Mwaka guno gugwako.
The year is ending.
Era manyi nti tugenda kumalako bulungi.
And I know that I'm going to complete it in good time. One thing I pray.
Emyezi egisigadde y'omwaka ogugwako.
That the last months to come to the end of the year. I want you to do something that can be seen, that is visible. And those months are very important. When someone has been running,
them.
And this person wants to be the first. That person doesn't
do so.
You just increase your speed a little bit. And so many times the people who are first in the beginning are not usually the ones that
run first.
Those that run first at the beginning, they even leave you behind at a distance. How many people have ever run in a race? How many people have ever taken part in a race?
Okay.
You know very well that when someone is running, you go slowly. We have studied on our last part of the year. And you need to be anointed for that. So that you have the grace that is going to help you complete the year. Because we are going to complete it. Every person who is here, and you had lost hope, you think other people have left you behind. Yes, you are going to go ahead with me. Do you know what is going to help you? The Holy Spirit is going to help you. There is a man.
He's
called Elijah. He told the king that the rain is coming. Get on your horse and go ahead so that the rain doesn't
come.
And the king started before even Elijah's
building.
When the power of God came upon Elijah, the Bible says he ran and he went ahead of the king. The king was on the horse. But the
Was just talking.
There is power that can come upon you.
No,
and you go ahead, the people who went before you. That is why I have come in the name of the Lord to pray for you. The last four months. You have to do things that you have not done before. If you've been performing poorly in school, that is not the reason. You can go back and perform well. Because this last term is going to show us what 2016 means. I'm not only talking about the
students.
I'm also talking to you. The last part of the month of the year. I want you to show us something in your home. That you're going to buy some chairs. You're going to buy a couple. You're going to buy a bed. You're going to
complete
your toilet that you did not finish.
Indeed, you just found out that you will not be strong.
Yes, you're going to have the talents in your sitting room.
2016
is not going to go like that without a memory. At least have a child. Ngatezisika, so tezikungula. Tezikunganyiza na mawanika. Era kitamu ali mukulu aziyise ezo. Mwete musika nnyo ezo.
Amen.
On Friday.
Come and get an hour with you.
kambi wechitio.
God spoke to me a word similar to this.
Na namba mwana wangu chotika kusalira abantu.
And he said, my child, don't be scared to pray for people.
Na batalina mimi musoro bakoya.
Even those who don't have jobs I can do for them.
Mwana wangu chotika kusalira abantu.
My child, don't be afraid.
Na batalina mimi musoro bakoya.
I can also give to those who don't have jobs. I want you to go back to the scripture.
Inyoni tezisiga.
The birds don't sow.
Tezikungula.
They don't even harvest.
Tezikola.
They don't work.
Tebasasura musara.
They don't get a salary.
Tezikunganiza mwanika.
They don't save with the
credit. Tezina account.
They don't have an account.
Maybe it was this.
But I feed them.
Kajinyoni zigeo.
Put aside the birds.
Mukozese Mary chakola.
Mary doesn't work.
Kalina jagenda kukungula.
She's not going to harvest from anywhere.
Kalina account.
She doesn't have an account.
Ni musama akano.
But God is saying.
Ntinoyo musoro mwicha.
But I can also be found.
Mumageta kumbu sagana.
In your wisdom.
Otia.
You can ask how.
His ways are not sure.
In kola zesi, kola zo.
He owns everything.
Ye nini wa mrichimu.
Tosiga.
You don't sow.
Tona osiga tona ukungu.
You don't have an account.
Tori na account. Siche sirina account.
You don't have an account.
Te sirina mawanika.
They don't have an account.
Neka tona agamanza.
My God is saying, I'll feed them, I feed them.
Musumba sina chense inzabana batayo.
I'm not saying anything, children are going to.
Zekeya kola antia.
What am I going to do?
Watu baigera mkambi.
That says the Lord.
Nezo zilis.
I feed them.
Nawe mkulis.
I feed them.
Nawe mkwa.
I feed them.
Yagala wakukuchie chinduchino mkuloza anti kulia mbi.
I want you to put aside.
Katona asolo kuteka mungaluse taka.
God can also put land in your hands.
Katona sebi.
When you don't even have any savings.
Katona asolo kuteka mikonje motoka.
God can put a car in your hands.
Inga mkwani kanuteli sebeza motoka.
In your primary, there is no money for a car.
Katona asolo kuteka fisi mungaluse.
God can put school fees in your hands.
Inga mkwani kanuteli sebeza sebi.
It's in your primary.
Achikola atia.
How can we do it?
Sete tumani.
We don't know.
Na yachikola.
But he does it.
Osoro kere njia.
You can work up in the morning.
Nga tewa sebi nze.
When you do not sebi.
Utuka usawa mkaka.
By 12.
Mkana na kuo mwini.
God gives you a job.
Nga tewa le mkulaniyo.
Which was not in your mind.
Nekuleta sebi.
And that job brings
you. No kule choba deto inga.
Buy what you need have.
Nzile.
Can I repeat?
Chechine soko na nze basari.
I've come to pray for you.
Nemo kama chia nama na mi nisi chimani.
But I also didn't know it.
Nemo kumanika eno kusimba soka kumanya sede za kusimba.
I thought a person who is going to build the shufa sewa.
Ata nasungani zawa.
How would they say?
Alimeni niyo jasika.
They have.
Na linda kumena kuzomeza asaki nivamusa sura na kumula.
They don't drink.
Na teka koko sebi nike mawanika.
Save something.
Orba ni mwadwebi kuweluwela. Na kula kapoloki.
Then they buy a plot of.
Hey, mkule yaba antu.
That is how.
Nemo kama agamu.
But God is saying.
Inyoni tezisika.
The birds don't sow.
Tezikola.
They don't work.
Tezikungula.
They don't harvest.
Tebasasura.
They are not paid a salary.
Tezikunganiza mawanika.
They don't even save.
Tezina sebingi.
They don't have any savings.
Na yeso zilis.
But I feed them.
Awali mkiteta uku.
That is a bad choice of yourself.
Mulokole.
You born again.
Tona funamuli.
You have
to see and songa.
That is not.
Abana shita usoma.
The children will study.
Kati nisa.
I request.
Mulokole unokoka.
This only time.
Amasuka jekumudimu.
Don't focus on your
job. Saving.
Don't focus on your savings.
Kateke katonga.
Focus on God. I want us to agree. Let us agree. Let one person tell me something when they didn't
say
it. But in a godly way, God brings it.
Nguza muka tukukola. Niza kunye nyora chini chini tuchiteke.
I'm trying to explain this.
Techija kubayo.
But it do not come out.
Nga mgojwa de testimony. Wachwa de chalichi ba de.
If we don't get a testimony.
Nga techiri. So.
Afro na ya kai kai kaka.
God gave me an acre of land.
Yes. You know,
there's a testimony I gave you here. I had a function long some time back. Even before the start of this church. I called meetings. And people were
here.
And we failed to get the money. I used my own understanding and failed. And I went back to God. And I told him, Lord, I don't have money. God did not answer me like he usually does. But I waited.
Maybe
he will answer me in another
way.
And yes, he answered me in another
way.
I did not hear a voice. There was an elder woman who
called.
She did not know my problems. She did not know my needs. I don't have any relation with her. But I
will
just push to her in church.
So now, I
have an issue. I
want
to come. We sat down and she said, my child, I feel it on my heart. I have an ache of land. I want to give it to you. But there's this rich man. He has always wanted to buy it. But I refused. And I want to give it to you. If you want it, you have
it.
If you ever want to
say it,
that is a rich man who
wants it.
I'm going to give you all the documents. And this office is in Kampala. I will see her.
Of Tukalu Namanda, he said, I'm seeing this.
Yes, surely.
Yagandia Janti Ayagaria Yamu Muka Yagara said.
Yes, he wants money.
Namukayo at Tura.
We sat down.
Omuni was over part of the
world. That was my first time to have a bit of
money.
I do not have an account.
And what I say?
I got the money.
And what I got it?
And I got the budget.
And
I
feed you. Without me.
God speaks to people.
But you don't have a problem.
Even if you don't have any relations with them. God can talk to a man and
he
goes, you who has done And it was promoted when it is God who has spoken.
Katonda, yeyogira n'omukazi.
God spoke to a woman.
Muka, yeyomuka kero.
Yes, Herod's wife of
night.
That man is Jesus. That man called Jesus.
He's
innocent.
Katonda yemili bantu.
God is the all of people.
Katonda yemili bantu.
God is the all of people. And when someone
says,
God can come and just give me. Yes, and those are the unforgiveness. When they wake up, you hope that person wakes up in the
morning.
Can speak to the judges. He can come outside and he talks to the judge. Even when the judge doesn't know that he just wakes up, he wakes up in the morning when he just feels
and
when the judge speaks, you cannot say anything else. In a very short time for
students,
in a very short time that the bank has given you to take
your funds,
in a very short time that that person has given you to give
money,
when everything else has failed, God is around you. I request one thing. Kids,
accept the offer.
He is a
praise the Lord. Accept. There's
nothing. God has given something to someone who doesn't believe. Because the things that he gives are
precious. Accepting. Believing. Believe. Fashion your heart, accept
it.
Prepare your heart to accept the offer. Yes, so much by you.
That is why the Bible says,
you believe with your heart.
To kill is an you have not believed. I pray for one
thing,
that you believe
to
his God. And let us see God for his own time. The birds, they don't work. They do not
live.
They don't get a
salary.
They don't set up
a bank account.
They don't have a bank account. How they live? But God feeds them. Yes, the
body.
Yes, they don't have clothes. They don't do anything.
But
still God. Even so,
This
scripture is not trying to bring laziness
out.
God is not trying to promote
Working.
You guys ask, you ask for upkeep. Can give you 50 million. May that help you for some
time.
You're not working.
You're not working.
Why is that he doing it every
day?
What you don't see, you don't get.
When
you see people being lifted up, then you will get it. He struggled to see him. He struggled to watch him. What you don't see, you cannot get.
But you have to see it fast.
I don't know.
Hallelujah.
Amen. There is provision in the times of
hunger.
There is provision.
Chama-te a factoria. se vă spune eu, bata mambo, e virungo, e bata e ca un foc,
e
a KFC, e va, e vede eu, ce tu? O va lua la bata mambo, nu o mori, mă gândea că e hafă, o puțin de eva, e ceva de eva. Ce tu? Ani acolo aia,
pentru tu. What's
there? Și la tia acolo, bata și la tapolele. O cam bine, pentru că astfel, adoro zan, n-am venit ca să mă ne, se va ca să mă te ciura, va ciura la bine.
Asta o mai zi, don't say, we say what is already made.
Bun. Am înțeles.
Pa so wise.
Ajam azo kurungi chintu.
They come with
the rules.
They do not show you.
O si tare ngo olia bari me mupo pa.
So that you continue eating.
Mupo chila.
If you see it.
Ogeru chifun.
That is how you're going to get it.
Sato tunoni ni mori mupo.
I don't want you to look at
it. Omori musimu ni.
It is not bad.
Ya kona angaba na baba kola.
You will work like others.
Na yu wanu wevi nini.
But they are.
Evita so, evita jana na mori mupo.
Nana. But God wants
to do it.
You have to believe and I pray for you.
What is
going to do
with
you?
That
supersede your
mind.
God wants to give you those
things.
Are you ready? I am
going
to stay a while.
If you believe
it, then you're
good.
But what I want, I am going to
enjoy
for the next quarter of the year, the last quarter. Why do I want to
annoy
the devil is
a man.
I want
him
to look at you and
you
will see me.
Setan ya keshi
kwa
kuta. Baruta keshi la amu. Keshi. Ekomo. Erika. Soko manga koyo. Soko manga business. Ya kitu akama kuta. Soko manga koyo. Kitu akama kuta.
My anointed.
Katika tunda waza dama kuta.
And where God has anointed. Yes, the devil will know they told me not to touch. This person has the
power.
This one is also anointed.
Setani hiyo walidadari yaka.
The devil stays and will go with
him. Enisi divate kwa tesi asana makamsai.
Just put a cross.
Maeba uko mwia jamama. Aga makasi jama enda.
Never enter such homes.
Aga uwelu wa kasana makamu. Kasana makamu nyangu. Maeba uko fatia hili ya. Nani hita kutuka kama makamu. Kote ni yoma. Make up. Give me, now come here and make up. Quiet now.
Send me a message. I'm walking here in the UK.
Okoji was a church. Sharpening. They were sharpening the nose of Hamas.
Nu uitați să dați like, să lăsați un comentariu și să distribuiți acest material video pe alte rețele sociale.